very interesting. When you look at the mobile market, often for years, we in the United States envied what was happening in Europe. Europe was way ahead as far as a common network, way ahead as far as using SMS. Well, things have reversed a bit.